So in the spirit of coronavirus, because, you know, that's a mood now, and because I've been bound to my house, what, 5 days so far, I'm starting to drive myself mental. So all I've been doing is messaging people on mine and Abby's phone, trying to get a lyric prank done. And because it's been literally, what, 4 years since it was a popular thing, it's possible to do again, kind of. You know, because people don't anticipate it. It's like if you're laying down on the road planking, nobody's gonna know what planking is now. But some of you guys, you know, still respect the lyric prank. Here it is. Little bit of a backstory about this one, guys. This is Abby's ex-boyfriend. He says some stuff in here that is very, very disturbing to me. Like he knew my old address. This guy cheated on Abby a couple of times. He was a bit of a dick. And, yeah. It just so happens he fell for it because he's still madly in love with Abby for some reason. I mean, I take her. So without any further hesitation, let's get into the coronavirus. Baby, can't you see? See what? And why are you calling me baby? I'm calling. What? Calling me? I'm not receiving anything. Girl like you should throw a warning. Wow, are you just messaging me to be a bitch? I haven't seen you since your mum's Easter party last year. We were cool then. Why are you being a bitch again? It's dangerous. What's dangerous? I'm flying. Oh, shut up, Abby. You've moved on. Get over it. You're not falling for me. You just want something. There's no escape. Escaping what? What are you going on about? I can't wait. I need a hit. What do you want? Baby, give me it. You've had it before. You have someone now. Why should I give it to you again? LMAO. I'm sure you are, Abs. Don't you have a baby? What is wrong with you, man? Or is it Mike? Is he not helping? Leave him then. You're way too good for him anyway. Fuck off. Yeah, I feel you. Been a while, do you still remember? I remember the taste of your lips. All of them. Oh God, that's... Bro, that's the mother of my child. Oh no! Oh no! You've licked where my baby came out. Oh God! Whoa, slow down there. A bit forward, babe. Why didn't you just say this last year? You ended up ignoring me half the time. I felt too awkward to speak to you. Nah, I'm not actually. My brother is though, so we're all self-isolating. What about you? Ah, not feeling too great. I would risk it, winky face. I was addicted to you. Really? Strange we both think the same. I'm not toxic, I've said that. What do I do? Winky face. You know that you're toxic. Did you send that message twice? Just got it again. And then he sends a screenshot of the chat. I know what I sent. Genius. It's getting late. It's 3:30. Baby keeping you up? You're looking good though. Real MILF. Then don't. Fuck Mike off. He looks like he's got a small dick anyway. Haha, fuck him off. Small dick. Small dick. Yeah, no, you're right. I'm not even... I'm not gonna hype myself up here. I don't need to impress anyone. It's tiny. In fact, I'm pretty sure when it gets colder, it gets bigger. Slowly, it's taking over me. What? Your sickness? Do you actually feel ill? Go to the doctors. I can take you in. I'll come to you. You still live at Free School Lane? That's my old address. You still live at Free School Lane? That... We... That's our old address. I have no idea how I knew where we lived. Unless... I don't know. It's really... I don't know. It's really creepy. I don't care. I would risk getting ill to see you again. Like, properly, if you want to. I honestly think about you all the time. I don't care if I get ill, as long as I can taste you again. Winky face. Oh, you want to taste me, yeah? Oh, please, baby. More than ever. You want to lick this corona off my fingers? Please. Listen to a song. It always gets me in the mood. What is it, babe? Britney Spears. Toxic. Okay. Wait. What the fuck? What is wrong with you? Why would you play with me like this? Fuck off, Abby. Actually, fuck you, Mike.
For fuck's sake.
Oh, you dirty little creamer. You wanna lick this corona off my fingers? Oh, come on then. Fucking creep. Jesus Christ.